I heard Breeze going.
What a stupid bitch. Nobody likes her.
I know. What time should we go? Should I wear the...
Why didn't she get the point? I don't know, but maybe we should meet here after class.
I can't. I have rehearsals. Are you not going to the party, Al?
Of course not. I can't miss hanging out with my girls.
Okay, well, we should talk this off after class. Class started. Let's go. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, fine.
Are you just gonna stand there like the fucking loser you are?
Hey, watch where you're going. You okay, babe?
Yeah, I'm fine. Can we walk into class?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, class, take out your notebooks and copy these problems down.
She's not gonna notice you, man.
What?
Nothing. Hey, I'm Eddie, by the way. I sit next to you in Calc.
Right.
What's your name?
Billy.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Why are you following Kim?
Look, going to that building over there.
Oh, I wasn't watching.
You should follow them.
Talking about? Like, you don't even know what that would do to you.
I don't care!
You're such a freak, you don't belong here.
Hey, Billy. It's Kim. Yeah, you know, from school. Hey, I just wanted to talk to you about earlier. Are you still there? I'm really sorry about the way they treated you today. Is there any way we could talk about this in person? Look, can I come over? Are you still living at the same place? Okay, I'll see you soon.
Hi.
Can I come in?
Yeah, of course.
Feels different in here.
What do you mean?
Just feels different. In a good way, though.
I guess.
So, I just want to say how sorry I am about how Abby and Christy were treating you today. Can I make it up to you?
Okay. How?
I wasn't going to that party tonight, but I'd rather hang out with you.
Uh,